John Kenny. That's me! You would like me, loser!
Girls, don't let this happen to you. Get the Turbo Diary from Girl Tech. No one can read your secrets except you.
Unauthorized user. Access. Don't.
I have a crush. Dear Diary, I have a crush on Kenny. That's me! You would like me, loser.
Hey everyone, welcome to the new season. The new season of Overwatch is finally here. Call of the Hunt. And new tech news is here too. My Wooga.
The Hunted now joins the hunt.
I like it when the prey fights back.
Survivor of the healthiest.
Maybe someday I'll was fly. Oh, God.
Drunk cub. Is that you? No, look lower.
What can I do for you?
My name is Tumber Simpson, and I desperately need your help.
Let me guess. It's about a girl.
This is no game. This is survival.
Okay, I'll get a line. I charge $50 a day, plus expenses.
Anything to fit my daughter in the life. Now, you need to reach me. My email is chunkylover53@AOL.
Chunkylover53.
One word. Chunkylover53.
not your locker.
You know, you are the spitting image of the Aberdeen Spectre.
Moving on.
I need to see Lisa Simpson's permanent
residence. Ian Ritties.
These are some nice looking papers on your desk.
As the arrow flies.
You wouldn't dare.
Why would I?
I could easily put the fans in their original order.
Oh, really?
Bullseye.
Nice day for an execution.
You wouldn't last a day on the savannah.
Wrong place, wrong time. No one is greater than the game.
Sly and stealthy hunter.
Screaming monkey research lab, where hundreds of test animals have been freed by unknown activists. Chief Wiggum, do you have a statement?
Yes, I do. And this is a horrible crime. One that... Hello? I'm making funny faces.
Sorry, one of these monkeys is kidnapped by ex-wife.
Chief, do you have any suspects at this time?
Well, we do have several promising clues. There's a Malibu Stacy scrunchie, a saxophone reed, and a book report on the secret garden by Lisa Simpson.
You do not want to hear me roar.
There's a secret garden in all of us, and that Lisa Simpson is guilty.
I was praying. You believe me, don't you, Dad?
Of course I do. It's all my fault for refusing to pay.
Tell me, I honestly don't know.
Chief, no.
me just put on my glasses.
Oh, this is a phone survey. If the election were held today, would you vote for us for a robe?
Hello?
Hello, this is a phone survey. If the election were held today, would you vote for A, the cops are there, or B, you're free to talk?
Hey, and I'd like to add that Proposition Hug Lisa for me has my full support.
Oh, Marge, you're not getting it. It's me.
Hey, and I'd like to add that Proposition Hug Lisa for me has my full support.
Oh, Marge, you're not getting it. It's me, Homer Simpson.
I'd like to add that Proposition Hug Lisa for me has my full support.
Oh, Marge, you're not getting it. It's me, Homer Simpson.
Got a location, Chief.
Good work, pal. We'll leave right after dinner.
Lisa, this is from your mom.
Life on the lam is really hard, but at least it's with you, Dad. I feel terrible for putting you through this after what a wonderful father you've been.
Oh, Lisa, I can't lie to you any longer. This is all my fault. The worst dad in the world.
What? Why?
The man who framed you is a crooked detective, who I hired.
Why did you do that?
To find out everything about you so I'd seem like a good father.
How could you?
Well, all the childless drunks at Mo's thought it was a great idea.
Let's just get some sleep.
Simpsons, the jig is up. We know you're in there.
Okay, I'm coming right out the door. Damn it! These windows are so hard to squeeze through. Cheer up, honey. We're living an all-natural existence, the kind you like. Ooh, a trash can. You'll find breakfast in here.
Now what to eat from the trash?
Oh, a banana. It's full of cigarette butts. So is this one.
They must have come from over there.
Well, guys, I'll be right back.
Ooh, I think that fixed my back.